Question number two, we have to find the angle of elevation of a plane from a point A on the ground. This is the figure of this question. The plane is at a height of 300 feet. These values were given to me, and it is at a distance of 400 feet from a point A, and I have to find this angle of elevation from point A to the plane. Since this is a right angle triangle, so we will be using trigonometric ratios to find out the missing angle. And the first part, the first important thing is that I have to write my data. So I have written my data as, since this is a right angle triangle and this is the side opposite to the right angle, so this is my hypotenuse. So the sides which are given to me are perpendicular and base. My perpendicular is 300 feet and my base is 400 feet, and I have to find this angle. So after writing the data, I will go to my trigonometric ratios and will identify that which one of these has perpendicular and base in it. So the first one, which is sine, has perpendicular and hypotenuse, and that will not work in my situation. The second one has base and hypotenuse, but I need perpendicular and base. That is, it is the third one, 10 theta. So I wrote 10 theta is equals to perpendicular upon base. And now I will just put the values, instead of P I will write 300 feet, and the value of base is 400 feet. And on dividing 300 divided by 400, I will get this 0.75. Since I have to find the value of this theta, so I will shift this 10 on the other side. On shifting, it will become 10 inverse. This is also a function, and you can calculate this by using your calculators. You have to press shift and then 10. It will automatically give you 10 inverse, and then you have to put this this value on the brackets, 0.75. On unpressing equals to, you will get your required angle, that is equals to 36.9 degree. So this is the value of my angle of elevation of this plane, and I calculated it using trigonometric ratio. Why? Because this is a right angle triangle, and we can find the missing lengths and sides of a right angle triangle by trigonometric ratio. Remember the song, "Some people have curly brown hairs through proper brushing."